Northern Groups issued a quick notice to Igbos on the 6th of June 2017 to vacate the north, are asking the United Nations to intervene in the secessionist moves by the indigenous people of Biafra by initiating processes for a peaceful referendum to resolve the Biafran issue. Addressing a news conference in Abuja, spokesperson for the group, Mr. Abdulaziz Sulaiman, is also asking the United Nations to pronounce Nnamdi Kanu and the indigenous people of Biafra as a terror group, prescribing their activities and initiating criminal actions against them.
As law-abiding citizens, we wrote officially to the United Nations and urged its urgent intervention in the following two key areas. One, that the UN invokes the relevant statutes to which Nigeria is a signatory to pronounce KANU and IPOB as terror outfits, proscribe their activities, and initiate criminal actions against them. Two, since it is becoming all the more obvious by the way IPOB and KANU enjoy massive support from the Igbo back home, that the issue of the drive for Biafra Nation is still a boiling matter, we urged the UN to intervene by initiating processes for a peaceful referendum as the only option to finally settle the Biafran issue.
We believe strongly that there is no major or any strong institution that is as strong as a government. The government must be seen to be updoing. Nobody will be allowed to hold our country to ransom. We are determined, we are proudly Nigerians. That somebody decide, a group of people or few individuals decide that they want to go out of the country, there's something wrong in helping them, asking them to please. In fact, we are even proceeding, going further to even internationalize the agitations for them to find an easy exit way to go. Now-